This top has a funnel neck at the back and a crossover font from the right hand side. This becomes a pleat into which the left hand side folds into. Then we have a second pleat in the middle of the shoulder to balance out this wrap and create this really nice scarf-like